We hope you're getting excited, and thanks for taking time to research more about your trip. We'll talk about things that we provide, things that you need to bring, and extra tips that will help on your river trip. On the first day of your river trip, you're going to be issued a sleeping bag, a ground tarp, a sheet, and a camp pillow. All of this stuff is going to fit inside the large dry bag that we provide you. In addition to that, you'll be issued a tent, a cot if you're on a motor trip, or a sleeping pad if you're on an ore trip. The personal dry bag that you're going to get is going to hold all the things that you're going to have on the boat with you during the day. An easy way that I like to remember it is this is your carry-on luggage, and this is your checked luggage, as this gets stored on the boats during the day, and you won't have access to it until you get into camp at night. Let's talk about duffel bags. You want a soft-sided duffel bag, 12 by 12 by 24. No wheels, no hard sides on this. Next, let's talk about what goes in here. We'll send you a packing list with all the things that you're gonna need on your river trip, but let's go through some specifics. No matter the time of year, you'll want a fleece, a long sleeve SPF shirt, and also a pair of long pants. Two of the most important things you can have on the river with you is a good set of river sandals and a rain jacket and rain pants. You want your sandals to have a heel strap and a good durable sole. These are what you're gonna be in the boats all day long. For a rain jacket, you wanna have a hood and a jacket that cinches at the wrists. You'll also want a good pair of rain pants. This is your splash guard from the river. A few of the smaller things you'll want to keep on the raft with you are a water bottle with a strap and carabiners. That's how you're gonna hook your water bottle to the raft. You'll also want a pair of sunglasses with a retention strap, and maybe a bandana or a sarong. These are great to help keep the sun off of you, and you can also dip them in the water to help keep cool. You'll want to bring a Ziploc bag with essentially a pared down wallet, cash, ID, credit cards, and insurance information. You also want to bring toiletries, baby wipes for easy bathing, and also lotion, as the Grand Canyon is incredibly dry. Some of the things that you'll want to keep in your personal day bag are things like rain gear, rain pants, a Belknap River guidebook that's available on our website. Also things like chapstick, sunscreen, and your camera. So these are just a few of the items that you'll want when you're packing for your river trip. Make sure to look at your trip-specific packing list for all the details. And remember, no question too small. Don't hesitate to give us a call in the office or go to our website if you have any questions. Thanks.